You are all set?
System ready? Go!
Sakai! What happened to the lights? I'm scared! Mommy!
Relax, Dr. Santa. It's a temporary blackout caused by the erratic power supply. It may also trigger irregularities in other robots on site. Proceed with due caution, Beck.
Here we go. I need it. Bring it on. Bring it on. That's what. Bring it on. That's more like it. Bring it on. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more.
What are you? I see. He's locked inside. Beck, destroy all robots in the area. You'll need their energy to unlock the door.
That's more like it.
Point clear!
Bring it on. That's more like it. Here we go.
Hey, Googly Moogly! Look at the size of those turbines! Careful you don't get sucked in, Beck!
Great!
That's more like it. That's... That's for the... That's for life. That's for... That's for...
intoxicating! I feel dizzy! Whee!
Dinah?
So it's you! You've come for my power! You want to take it from me? Well, we'll just see about that!
Blast! I see no pattern whatsoever. What in Tyson's name is behind this?
Target normalization confirmed. Transferring data now, Professor White.
Just a moment. Sonda, has Call been functioning normally this entire time?
Well, she was shut down for a firmware update when everything went all screwy. It seems like any bots that were powered off at the moment this all started are fine.
Shut down, you say? Wait. No, it couldn't be. Or could it be?
You got a theory, Will? Does it also explain why Beck wasn't affected?
rang, Dr. Sonda? Where am I off to next?
Oh, Beck. Yes, just a moment. Let's continue this later, Will. And no trailing off into a next time. What should we tackle next?